What makes the sun so important? Olley and his friends are learning about the biggest and brightest star in our solar system. What does the sun's energy do? Do we need to protect ourselves from the sun? Find out the answers in this episode of Olley Dinosaur. The sun. Hello, my friends. Olley the Stegosaurus here. Can you guess what I'm doing? I'm getting ready to go to the Dino Springs Park today. We're going to be having a picnic with my friends, Tessa the Tyrannosaurus, Barkley the Brachiosaurus, and Milo the Pteranodon. But before we leave the house, let's make sure that we have everything we'll need for the day. Let's see. Food to make sure we don't go hungry. Check. Water, because water keeps our bodies working properly. Check. Sun hat. Check. Sunscreen. Check. Why is it important to have a hat and sunscreen? Well, I'm glad you asked. Did you know that the sun can make you very sick? A hat and this sunscreen is used to help block the rays of sunlight from hurting your skin. It's very important to use them, so remember that the next time you go out. Stego-rrific! Looks like we're all set. Come on, let's head out. Hello, Milo. Greetings, Olley. It certainly is a beautiful sunny day in Dino Springs today. It sure is, Milo. A perfect day for our picnic. Wow, look at how green the trees are and how wonderful the flowers smell in the air. This is all thanks to the sun. Did you know that plants and flowers need the light from the sun in order to grow? Without sunlight, there would be no plants or flowers. Plants need sunlight, just like you need food and water. Wow, that means the sun is super important. Absolutely. It grows our plants, which provide food for many living things. It also keeps us warm. And it gives us energy. Hello, Tessa. Hello, Barkley. Milo and I were just talking about how amazing our sun is.
You mean that little circle up in the sky right now?
Oh no, Barkley. It may seem like a small circle, but that's because it's really far away. The sun is actually much, much bigger than our planet Earth. Also, always remember that you should never look at the sun. It's so bright that it will hurt your eyes really bad.
I really love when the sun is shining. I miss it so much when it's not in the sky. Everything seems so dark when it's gone.
That's because the sun is the reason we have a day and a night. When the sun shines where we are, it lights everything up. We call that day. But when the sun disappears near the end of the day, the light from it no longer shines on us. So it's dark. We call that night.
You're always so interesting to listen to, Milo. Did you know that?
Miles T. Pteranodon is always at your service.
There's a star we call the sun. Our solar system has just one.
But be careful where it shines, 'cause it's really, really strong.
When it's time to leave the house, get your sunscreen, use it now.
Put a hat upon your head. Guard yourself when you go out.
The sun is big.
So very, very big. The sun is bright.
So very, very bright.
The sun lights up our day until it's dark at night.
The sun gives warmth.
So very, very warm. The sun gives life.
Thank you for your light.
The sun grows plants that help all living things survive.
Can you remind me again what amazing things our sun does?
It keeps us warm.
It gives us light and energy.
It grows our plants.
That feed us to give us life.
There's a star we call the sun. Our solar system has just one.
But be careful where it shines. 'Cause it's really, really strong.
When it's time to leave the house, get your sunscreen, use it now.
Put a hat upon your head. Guard yourself when you go out.
The sun is big.
So very, very big.
The sun is bright.
So very, very bright.
The sun lights up our day until it's dark at night.
The sun gives warmth.
So very, very warm.
The sun gives life.
Thank you for your light.
The sun grows plants that help all living things survive.
Hi, everyone. I'm here inside Dino Cove. It's a special place where we can talk about what we learned today. Did you have fun going to Dino Park with us? I sure did. Do you remember what things you should bring to protect yourselves before going out in the sun? That's right! Sunscreen, a hat, or even sunglasses. Should you ever look at the sun? No, you should never look at the sun. That can hurt your eyes really bad. Why do plants need the sun? Plants use the energy from the sun to help them grow. That was so much fun learning about the sun today. I hope you'll join us again here in Dino Springs for our next adventure. See you soon.
Thanks for digging into knowledge with this episode of Olley Dinosaur. Be sure to check out our other videos with more coming soon. Have a stego-rrific day.